Hey guys, Molecular Shave here. I haven't shaved my head in over a month, and I've never done it with a safety razor before, so we're going to try that for the first time ever. And we'll see how that goes today. I'm going to use a feather because I found that I like those the best. Let's see what happens. I am going to use a little bit of pre-shave oil for this. Know it can gunk up your razors and all the stuff that Doug said that it can do, but my pre-shave soap hasn't come in yet, and I'm damn sure not going to go at my head without some sort of extra security in there. Got our rag that we had soaked in eucalyptus. It's actually a combination of like eucalyptus, rosemary, something else and something else. It smells really good. To be exact, easy breathing, refreshing. It's got eucalyptus, rosemary, peppermint, and neroli. All right. Nice and wet. All right, let's get a little extra moisture in here. Extra dip here. I'm gonna kind of lather it up in my hand here. And then we're gonna paint it on. You can hear my cat outside. He wants to come inside and hang out and shave with me, but I don't trust my cats around my razors. So he's gonna have to stay where he is. Why do you have it set up? Okay, cool. Well, let's throw these bad boys on for 2 seconds. See if we can get a view of what we're doing here. Got a love utensil mirror there. All right, let's try this. Got a feather loaded in there. Probably go with the grain. Now here's the one thing I do have to be careful about is I have cysts on the dome, so I have to be careful about not cutting those bad boys too bad. got one little nick on there, but that's not a huge deal. That's the kicker part. Is how do I shave around the cysts without taking them off my fucking head? No, I've always had issues shaving around those. Anyway, I feel like the trick to shaving those A, gonna be patience, B, very little pressure on the razor. Pass number two, give her a rinse. Sorry for being a little bit gory. I just got the fucking stuff in my head there. Yeah, I got it pretty good. Well, you know, it happens. Ugh. Done it plenty of times with a regular razor just as much, so. With a lot of blood, I cut myself. No, I just want to go from there. Cool. Thank you.
Yes.